Good day. The state television company of Western Armenia represents all the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Getting to know the cultural heritage of Western Armenia Hoshab Fortress. Let's have a walk, spiritual entertainment activity for children of Armenia and Artsakh. According to Morgenthau, the idea of deporting Armenians was German. Grigori Ayvazyan, Azerbaijan's action on border demarcation are illegal. Turkey is in a disaster, actual inflation exceeded 50%. Armenia saw war at the bakery. The Daily Sabah newspaper talk about the musical symbol of the Zildjian dynasty. Hoshab Fortress is located in western Armenia in the city of Asparagan. The fortress was built in the southern east of Lake Van, surrounded by high mountains. Since the time of Arad Kingdom, the fortress has been an important trade route to Persia. Unsurprisingly, the structure was quite an important one. According to the legend, the chief architect was deprived of his hands so that he would no longer build anything more beautiful. It is said that the Hoshab Fortress is the pearl of the region, since it is impossible to find such a fortress. A year has passed since Azerbaijan's aggression against Artsakh unleashed with the military support of Turkey. Over time, they well over the consequence of this war is refugees, annexation of territories by Azerbaijan, assistance to the development of Artsakh and its status. Although the emergency humanitarian crisis was quickly resolved, however, the structural, social and human problems are far from being resolved, in particular the integration of refugees in Artsakh who have become internally displaced people in their country. Our public organization Yergir, operating in Lyon, has been present in Artsakh and Armenia since the first Artsakh war. The article is fully available on our official website. We quote an expert from the sort of the honest friend of Armenian people, Henry Morgenthau. Talat impressed me as a man who wants to destroy all Armenians. He informed me that a Unity of Progress committee had studied the issue in all details and a policy was officially adopted by them. He said that the decision to deport was actually the result of a long and well thought out program. Henry Morgenthau was the US ambassador to Ottoman Turkey in 1913-1916. A diplomat with a low degree was appointed ambassador to this country after Woodrow Wilson was elected President of the United States, a man of a just solution to the Armenian issue. The article is fully available on our official website. On Western Armenia TV, candidate of historical sciences, Azerbaijani scholar Grigori Ayvazyan presented in detail such important episode of the origin and formation of the Azerbaijani state, the publication of which make it clear that the state was created as a result of ethnic cleansing of different peoples living in the territory and a genocide carried out. According to the expert, as such, the Azerbaijan nation does not exist and therefore there can be no Azerbaijanis. Mr. Ayvazyan also touched upon Azerbaijan's illegal seizure of Nakhichevan and most of Artsakh, noting that Azerbaijan cannot consider these territories its own, since this state considered itself the legal successor of the First Republic with its territorial borders, Nakhichevan and Artsakh, are forcibly annexed to during the Soviet period. Azerbaijan considered the Soviet period a period of occupation and rejected its existence, which means that it cannot delineate the borders of its country with the cartography of Soviet period. The issues of inflation, price increases and early elections began to be discussed in Turkish social networks. According to the report of Inflation Analysis Group, the consumer price index in Turkey increased to 49% in 12 months. Steve Hank, professor of economics of Johns Hopkins University, said that the inflation rate in Turkey is estimated 58. Hank wrote the following in post on social media. The central bank reported that in October the official inflation rate in Turkey was 19%. In fact, inflation in Turkey is 58%. Read the full article on our official website. This photograph of Armenia surrounded by Turkish troops gathered in one in the hope of getting bread from a public bakery was published in the first edition of the Memories of former US Ambassador to the Ottoman Empire Henry Morgenthau, published in New York in 1980. The photo in the explanation is indicated. These people were taken out of their homes without warning and brought into the desert. During the deportation, thousands of women, children and men died not only from hunger and deprivation, but also from the inhuman cruelty of accompanying soldiers. Varna is one of the oldest capitals of Western Armenia. This Armenian city, which is about 3,000 years old, lost its Armenian population during the genocide of Armenian people. In 1915, when, like every Armenian population of the Ottoman Empire pogroms became the Armenian villages adjacent to the city of Van, the Armenian population of the city turned to self-defense in early April, resisting the attacks of the Turkish army and Kurdish disorderly detachments for about a month. During the fighting on the territory of the city, Van turned into ruins and those who could not migrate were killed. The Zildjian brand is officially recognized as the oldest family business in the USA. The Armenian tribe has been preparing musical symbols for 400 years. The Turkish edition of Daily Sabah presented the heritage of the Zildjian family. The author Matt Hansen, describing the exhibition, to which they dedicated the article, he wrote, "One of the most impressive and stunning branches of art is the innovative work of Ege Kanar, the poet, which studies the art of the plate making under the guidance of Armenians. Kanar found data on the Zildjian family in the Ottoman archives and also found their early works. The history of the famous brand Zildjian begins with the 17th century. In Constantinople lived the famous alchemist Kerop Avedis, who tried to get gold from a mixture of various metals. In the course of another experiment, he created a unique mixture. Sheets of this material produced absolutely pure sound. This is how the prototype of the modern musical cymbal was created. After a while, a musical instrument is in great demand. It should be noted that during the genocide of Armenian people, many members of Zildjian family were forced to flee to the United States. Now the musical part, Armenian folk song. The full version of this video is available on Western Armenia's YouTube channel. This was all for today. Goodbye.